गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, आई एम सताक्षी सक्सेना ऑफ क्लास 5th. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू एन एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑन द टॉपिक सेडिमेंटेशन, डिकेंटेशन एंड फिल्ट्रेशन. Now here I have taken a glass of water and some mud and pebbles. Now I will put this in the glass like this. Now after some time the mud will settle down at the bottom of the glass. This process is called sedimentation. Now we can see that the mud is settled down at the bottom of the water. So now we will pour the clear water into another container. This process is called decantation. Insoluble impurities can be removed by the process of filtration. In this process, I have taken a sieve, and when I will pour this water through it, the impurities would be collected in the sieve, and thus we will get pure water like this. This process is called filtration. Thank you.